Welcome to Buy Spares. In this video, we will show you how to replace the heater on this Candy washing machine. Important: before replacing a part in any electrical appliance, you must ensure that the appliance is first disconnected from the mains. On Candy and Hoover machines, if a heater is failing, it may show an E16 error code at the end of the cycle or continue to wash. Turn the machine around and take off the back panel. Photograph the heater connections for reference and then remove them. Undo the heater nut and push the bolt in to release the clamp. Carefully pull the heater out. If required, use a flat screwdriver to prise between the heater and the tub until loose. Apply dishwashing liquid to lubricate the new heater's gasket. And push carefully in place, ensuring it locates through the mounting clip at the bottom of the drum. When in place, tighten the clamp nut before fitting the wires, checking with your photo if required. Refit the back panel before testing the machine. For all the spares you need, visit the Buy Spares website.